Alright, so I'm playing Star Wars Revenge of the Sith, Episode 3, for PlayStation 2. Great game, I must say. So I'm in the middle of this fight with Cin Drallig, and suddenly I fell through the floor, and I can't get out. I don't know what to do. It's kind of ridiculous. I have no idea how to get out of it. It won't let me. Never seen this glitch before. So, yeah, that happened.